y'all, man. We got another clip, y'all, man. It's 8 on Venom Let There Be Cars, man. It's 8 by Check It Out. And, yeah, by Check It Out. Let's get it.
You want to unburden yourself with before. And this.
When they show two clips already. I already did the first clip, you know what I mean? The first clip. And then I got this clip right here. So, they showing a lot of shit, which is good, though. No cap.
Happens.
Yes, I have wishes to bestow.
That dude was a psycho. From the jump, like, they showed behind, like, you know, his backstory, like, he was already, like, on that shit, you know what I mean? Like, he was stealing from grocery, you know, gas station, all that shit. Like, he was already, like, you know, fucked up, so yeah.
Oh, on you. I want to wish you this heartbreak.
Uh-oh. Too late.
I wish for you to see out your days alone as you always have been.
Watch it, pal.
Where are you going with this?
Look at them talking.
You are a cancer to everyone who ever loved you, Eddie. Deceived your trusting fiancé. And no wonder Daddy could never look at you again after you killed his wife, your mother. Just by being born.
You son of a bitch!
Before you came along, I had a...
Venom, before you supposed to keep it low-key, my brother. Feeling like, man, fuck this. Either my parents and shit. Fuck it.
Anything you...
Damn, I wish they saw a little more, though.
...yourself with before...
I ain't gonna lie, I kinda wanna see the scene when he bite his hand off. That's the scene I wanna see. But you know, this is a scene though, but they ain't go far enough though. So yeah.
And this happens?
Yes. I have wishes to bestow upon you.
That's why they put him in that box. So this is like the scene. Well, probably a couple scenes, but yeah.
I want to wish you this heartbreak.
Uh-oh. Too late.
I wish for you to see out your days alone as you always have been.
Watch it, pal.
Where are you going with this?
You are a cancer to everyone who ever loved you, Eddie. Deceived your trusting fiance. And no wonder Daddy could never look at you again after you killed his wife, your mother, just by being born.
You son of a bitch!
Before you came up.
Damn, everybody. Hey, I want to see a little more of that shit, man. But anyway, man, let me know y'all excited for Venom, Let There Be Cars, man. That was a little clip. You know what I'm saying? Chose two clips the same day. You know, hey, I'm excited. Hey, I like clips. I like everything. You know what I mean? Hey, just show everything. Show the whole thing. Matter of fact, just show the whole thing, man. No cap. But yeah, I can't wait, man. Let me know what y'all think about the clip, man. Venom might set his ass up. No cap. But yeah, though, man, it's gonna be a good ass movie. Can't wait for it, man. It's gonna get a lot of money. No cap. But I'm happy for Sony, though. I ain't gonna lie, I'm happy for them. And, cause they're gonna get a lot of money, though, on this Venom movie. No cap. But yeah, I'm out, and I'm be out. Peace.